should be it.
Yeah. Here's the console. Same as last time.
Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Jack, pop this line. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectrum scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack.
Getting through this? Not gonna be possible.
Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
Jack, cloak.
Del, let's go.
All right, that's one problem behind us.
And we got a new toy.
Come on, then. Back to the skiff. Not so fast! Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down!
Okay, we got them all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff. All right, you ready to go find that lab?
Yep, ready as I'll ever be.
I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
Ugh! we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I've got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay. You got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea. But I tell you, it'd be no snow. I'll take navigation.
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Our coordinates are coming up.
Wait a second. There's nothing here.
Yeah. I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use Pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
You know, when Marcus said we were heading up north, this isn't exactly what I had in mind. Man, I thought it was cold down by Oscar's village. This is ridiculous.
What about your armor's thermals? They're still working, right?
Yeah, but my armor doesn't cover my face. My goddamn nose hair's frozen.
Thanks for sharing.
Let's just keep it quick, okay? Wreckage is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Block! Block!
No, two blocks!
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh, shit! Rejects pouring out of the condor!
Spread out! Give him multiple targets! pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Flock! Flock!
No, two flocks!
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh, shit! Reject pouring out of the condor!
Spread out! Give him multiple targets! Is pretty spread out. A lot of area to search.
Flock! Flock!
No, two flocks!
Why do you think I said it twice? Oh, shit! Reject pouring out of the condor!
Spread out! Give him multiple targets! Target's down! God damn, there's a lot of them! So much for a quick pit stop. Let's get searching.
You know, with the flock around, every time a condor goes down, it turns into a goddamn reject factory.
Oh, well. I never liked DBs much the other way, either. Zap this safe open for me, Jack. Come on then, back to the skiff.
I say we've done a pretty good job picking through these condors.
Sure, but I'd like to get back to finding that Kadar lab.
All right, time to go. You know, as ice cliffs of death go, this one's got a nice view at least.
Whatever floats your boat, my friend. Come on, up here.
So, back on the trail?
Unless something else comes up, which it always does.
Development here.
You know, Oscar used to take me skiff sailing on the Salt Flats near Halvo Bay.
You guys went that far to sail?
Yeah. And there was no cog left down there. Nothing. Just ruins. I'm really gonna miss him.
I know. Me too.
Centaur.
Kate, the mine's in the backwoods over there. Let's go find some explosives.
Okay. The mine's back here somewhere, right? Hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mine you're engaged in. they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure water cups. But given the environment, I bet it was some kind of subsurface extractive mining.
Okay, all right, I got it. Down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. It's an old nether cut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the COG right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No COG activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. Building material. Industrial logging's not really my area.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Not this way. Hang on, come check this out. Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
There's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got swarms.
Let's take them out.
Careful on that ice. Looks promising. I take it back. We got swarms.
They're done.
Well, it's pretty clear they don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, rip that door.
Other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
Other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
First. into that mine.
Sweet! And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Outsider camp. Lena, Norsko, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. That means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
Check the mine.
Sure looks like they fought them hard in here. There's no bodies.
Yeah. Let's get this open.
Thank you.
identify the cog.
It's better we find him in the swarm.
Here we go. Shit. As expected, but... Shit.
I can't believe Lena and Morsco survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Okay. You ever think about what happens to people in pods?
My best.
Yeah. Well, maybe there's some part of them, you know, some spark that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. Give me a hand, please.